Today, we're diving into the world of constant updates and cutting-edge features that define these dynamic operating systems. Let's start by unraveling the essence of rolling release distros. Picture Linux as an ever-evolving puzzle. In traditional fixed releases, developers take snapshot of this puzzle at a specific time to create distinct versions. However, in rolling release models, the puzzle keeps evolving, continuously adding new pieces without the confines of versions. One of the prime benefits of rolling release distros is their ability to provide cutting-edge software updates. Unlike fixed releases where you wait for the major updates, rolling releases ensure you're always at the forefront of technology. Imagine installing once and receiving updates perpetually, be it due to the hassle of system reinstalls. Moreover, rolling release offers superior hardware support by swiftly integrating the latest kernels, providing enhanced compatibility with newer hardware components. This flexibility allows users to access a vast array of software packages without version limitations. While the allure of constant updates is undeniable, rolling release distros come with their set of challenges. The frequent updates may compromise system stability, introducing bugs and potential issues. Security risks also rise due to the rapid pace of updates, potentially leading to oversights in security configurations. For mission-critical environments like servers, where stability is paramount, the perpetual state of change in a rolling release poses a significant challenge. Additionally, the learning curve can be steep for newcomers due to constant need for system maintenance and troubleshooting. Let's delve into the vibrant world of rolling releases distros. Arch Linux stands out for its simplicity and customization options, attracting tech-savvy users seeking tailored experiences. Manjaro, built on the foundation of Arch, offers a more user-friendly interface, making rolling release accessible to a broader audience. OpenSUSE Tumbleweed shines with its robust stability and strong community support, making it a compelling choice for those craving a stable rolling release experience. Void Linux, a systemd-free distro with a taste of BSD, appeals to advanced users seeking maximum customization and flexibility. The million-dollar question: is a rolling release distro your cup of tea? These distros are ideal for desktop usage, catering to tech enthusiasts and professionals who crave the latest software advancements. If continuous small updates sounds better than occasional large updates, you may find your match in rolling releases. However, it's crucial to weigh the pros and cons. The hands-on maintenance and occasional troubleshooting may not suit everyone's preferences. If you're working in an environment where absolute stability is crucial, a more conservative distribution may be a safer bet. And that's the rundown of rolling release distros. Whether it's Arch Linux, Manjaro, OpenSUSE Tumbleweed, or Void Linux, they offer a dynamic and ever-evolving computing experience. Remember, the choice between rolling and fixed releases ultimately boils down to your preference and requirements. So, Linux enthusiasts, explore the realm of rolling release distros, stay updated with the latest tech wonders, but always prioritize what aligns best with your needs and workflow. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.